As a young tennis player growing up, or as a young person growing up, you dream about special things in tennis. You dream about playing at Wimbledon, and you dream about going to the Olympics one day if you're privileged enough to represent your country. And the dream started very young and ended phenomenally at the 92 Olympics. And it was a long road, but it ended beautifully. And it was an amazing journey to get there. And after that, there was a few more great memories, but the Olympic memory was very special.
Representing South Africa,
Wayne Ferreira and Piet Nordvorn.
Well, as I recall, Wayne and I were seeded fourth for the event, which basically means we're supposed to win a medal. And so we weren't scared to compete with the best doubles teams in the world. And so we took it one round at a time, and our earlier rounds we won easily. We just flew through the first two or three rounds, and by the time we got to the quarterfinals, it started getting exciting, because now we were playing against very, very good teams, and we're starting to compete for a medal, because if you win your quarterfinal match and you make the semi-final, you're already certain of getting a bronze medal. So now we started thinking about it, and the press started, and the media were all over us about winning South Africa's first medal, and Wayne and I were thinking, okay, yeah, we need to play well here and do this for our country, and that's when it really started getting exciting. You know, the build-up to the semi-final was very special, seeing that we'd already secured a bronze medal, and now we were getting excited about competing for the silver medal, as in making the finals. And from a competition point of view, we're playing against the Croatians, who had also just reached independence from Yugoslavia. It was their first Olympic Games, the same as us as South Africans. Well, everybody was there, so all the South Africans came out to support us, almost all the other athletes, and it was really exciting to have everybody there. And it was great. We're playing on a clay court, which had not been South Africa's trademark surface in the past, but Wayne and I had some huge experience on clay already, so we were ready for that match, and the Croatians obviously were clay court specialists. It was a very 50-50 match, and we knew we had to play well to win. And we ended up losing the fourth set. And